Alright, how the heck am I supposed to kill this stupid thing? Alright. Ah, okay. Okay.
All right. Lead it a little bit. There we go. Okie dokie. And there's the areas available, which means I can hit there's a red spot over here, which means it's probably there we go. Server part maybe? Okay. I'll speak of the devil. There we go. New weapon. And no rescue requests yet. Okay, good. Okay. See how long this next mission takes. Okay. Okay, so we got them. That's more ammunition for the geyser. We have two guys on patrol over there. Pretty stationary patrol routes. Then there's the... There we go. Build up. I was curious. The sniper rifle worked okay before. Nope. So the sniper rifle successfully blocks them. So okay. So geyser is apparently a better weapon to use underground. So. More geyser ammo. I believe the next step is to back to the area map. And I think that should unlock the EPS. No, it doesn't. Okay. All right. Okay. Yep. Okay, so we got enemy there. Citron. So now I need to find the entry to generator passage. There it is, over there. Okay. Okay, so over this way. There it is. So it looks like I have to head to the other facility. Fine then, EPS 1. I expect that unknown is probably for some special weapon that will come in really nicely. I do like the HUD. It is really, really good at... Unknown something. This one over here is the last one left. Aha! Asking for the halberd. Nice. Okay, got the halberd. Go. A maze of magic passages all alike. Camera does not like being this close in. And here's the core. Thank God this doesn't have like a freaking descent level of get out of here before the wild be chased by a wall of fire going on. Maybe that may be the easy mode helping out here. Like, oh, if you're playing this in hard mode, then you have to do a Metroid escape. Our good news is there's nobody else down here for me to fight. Alright, two control passcodes. I don't think I get those when I run upstairs. Nope, Geyser and Metatron. Right. Okay, so how do I get that's the EPS2 energy field? Ah, okay. All right.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.